down. Hello.
Hi! Welcome to the Sky Bridge. It's a big tourist attraction here. Yahoo! Want to challenge it? Sure. Okay, I'll need 5 coins from you. Need an explanation? You can cross the Sky Bridge in 1 of 3 ways. However, if you fall at any time, you lose. On the normal course, blocks won't fall. You can jump to the next box by tilting L in the direction you're going, then pressing B. You'll get 5 points for that. Special, jumping works the same as the normal, but the blocks will fall if you stand on them too long. You'll get 8 coins. On expert, the blocks will fall and the jumps are harder. You'll get a frog coin. On all the courses, you'll have to jump and avoid bullet guys. Let's try normal first. Oh, in this kind of way. Oh, hell. Oh, I fell. Wait, what's this? Ooh, flower time. The Bowser nod's very good. Thank you. Yahoo! Want a double, you winning? Get double the course. Coins if you make it across on the same course in 1 attempt. Be warned, the course is harder, and if you fall, you won't get any coins. Sure. We're going for a baby! That was great! Here you go, as promised! Nice, 20 coins. Oh, I'm just falling everywhere.
I haven't been here in a while. I've been busy traveling around. Where are you heading? Is it Monster Town by any chance?
Yes.
Okay, listen up. Look for the whirl where the ant pops up and proceed after it. Keep following it and you'll find your way underground. Once there, Monster Town is just around the corner. I'll see you there.
Oh god, the frog coins is really hard. Okay, I do want to attempt. Also, I still didn't find the, It's around here somewhere. Yeah, I'm currently using the control stick, so maybe that's making things a little bit easier. to look this one up too. Oops. The purple flowers do not. They're just standing there. Bean flowers. No, of course. Of course it's a weird jump like that. Hang on. There it is. Alright, let's try the special one. Alright. Let's go, baby! Oh, dang. Oh, the jumps are harder. Well then, okay. They don't limit your jump. I'll try one more time. No. No! Ah! Damn. Alright, we'll just go. That's the one the ant came out of. Hang on. My dad, Frogog, says hi. Oops, I jumped right into the next one. Oh. Good. I just keep missing. Gino. Oh, he ran away, little shit. Okay. Does it go anywhere? No. Still mushroomed. Should I fight you again? every time the mini-boss music makes me nervous. Okay, it's very funny that Bowser is a green mushroom. And then just runs away. Jerk. I want that frog coin. Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything else. Oops. Well, hey, whoa, that's rude. What? Wait a minute. Okay, rude. Oh, we made it. We made it underground. No, nothing. Okay, just double checking. Oh god, there's still a lot of them down here.
What? You're looking for a star? I'll sell one for 400 coins. Are you interested? Suit yourself, see ya.
Oh my god, he just poofs? That's rude. Oh, Balom Temple. He just fucks off. Wow. I didn't think he was going to just leave. Wait, I did save. I did just save, so. Oh no, you hadn't saved. That's so sad. That was pretty good. Mecha Koopa Stomp! Bowser's ultimate weapon! $400's pricey though. Oop. Ouch. There we go, nice and clean. These little shits are everywhere, these lizard guys.
For 100 coins, this shortcut will get you back to the surface!
Okay, clearly he can't just fuck off here because then he will allow me to use it, so... But having the shortcut is nice. What if he takes the spring with him? Oh god.
Do you want your fortune told? It'll cost you 50 coins. See the three faces on the wall? Hit them in any order and you'll receive your fortune.
There was something to this, wasn't there? Or am I... There was like a specific order. I might look this one up. Twenty-three is number one.
Okay.
So left, middle, right gives me mushroom full HP recovery or a Yoshi cookie. Left, right, middle will give me a Yoshi cookie. Middle left right will give us three Chaos to fight. Middle right left will give us three Chaos or one Bizo. Right left and middle will give us a frog coin or 100 coins. And right middle left will give you 100 coins. So I think our best bet is right left middle. Okay, let's do right, left, middle. And our fortune says, if you proceed through the pipe next door, you'll find some rare items. We got a frog coin. Haha! Oh, there's still another one. Hang on. Tasty. And nothing.
The yellow tile will get you to the next room. Your fortune determines which room you'll arrive at. If you're lucky, you'll run into Balone, and Monster Town will be just beyond him.
Tari. I'm not accepting visitors past my bedtime.
I feel like that means I'm...
I'm so hungry, I wish I had something to eat.
Doing this. Apparently, it affects the Balone fight? Or... No, actually, I will get taken to a treasure room, I think. Hang on, let's... We'll see.
Give me the key and I'll let you pass through.
Oh, how do I get the key though? Is it beating Balone? Okay, so we can't get in here yet until we get the temple key found in Monster Town. So we can't get in here yet. Man, I forgot about all of this. Okay, so we gotta go fight Balloon first anyway. Actually, before we go fight Balloon, I will be right back. Need to use the restroom. I almost forget there's no music on this. I really need to put like music on this particular spot. Hang on. Be right back.
Okay, I return.
Hi again.
You look so tasty. I think I'll just have a snack. Oh, he's susceptible to me. I'm also happiest when I'm eating. Mute your face.
Hi, Hot Dog Storm.
I'm curious to see Star Ring. Hey, we're still going.
I never forget a taste. In fact, after just one slurp, I can clone someone. Watch. You all look delicious. But how do you taste?
He keeps eating mallow.
Yes, this is yummy. There we are.
Oh, Mallow. Mallow clone! Oh my god, I'm sorry, Hot Dog Storm. I realized you did talk earlier, but you're the same color as Satch, so I didn't quite realize. And no, it's true. Mallow is the marshmallow looking one.
Can I thought peek the clone? Mom, Dad, where are ya?
Oh no. Can I like wait until he clones everybody? That's gonna take a while though.
Tastes peachy.
There we are.
Can't believe Mallow is fucking dead.
It should be a crime to be so beautiful.
Wow. Oh. god, the sleep. Come on. Stop using light bubble and just eat me already. There we go. Ugh, sour. Mario's sour? Dots! Mario is Dots. Oh my god, he's getting the silent protagonist treatment. I need you to swallow someone else, please. There's so many attacks that have to do with lullaby. With putting people to sleep. Alright, we're gonna mute you again. Come on. Come on. Oh, son of a... Oh, son of a... We're just waiting. There we go. Finally got Bowser. Yuck! How repulsive! There we are! My radiant, resplendent keep! Why is he rolling his R's? Now we just need him to swallow Gino and then we're fine.
There, finally.
Bitter, but not bad. I need to collect the star pieces quick. Oh no, not again! I'm starving! Time to go home for dinner. Goodbye, boys and girls. And poof. Yay, we got all the clones. That was very silly. Psych bomb! Make me mad and boom!
A shortcut to my home, Monster Town. I'll see you there.
Yeah, Monster Town. Welcome.
I think out of all the tracks in this game, this one feels the most like Kingdom Heartsy.
Flow setting, breeze, gust, blast.
Monster Mama. Oh my, a traveler from afar. Welcome to Monster Town, where many monsters mingle. I'm the landlady, Monster Mama. A star, you say? Oh, you're here to see our star. She's upstairs, so feel free to go and take a look for yourself. If it's a star you're looking for, there's one upstairs.
Sora, Donald, Goofy about to show up in the inn. Gotta go to the bulletin board. Oh god, the bulletin board. Donald about to waste on my heels.
I've been around all around the world, but the strangest person I met is this old geezer in Rosetown. He really is weird, but definitely worth meeting. Sometimes, if you jump at the right places, a treasure box will pop out of thin air. Anything like this happen to you? But these treasure boxes are known as hidden treasures because they appear out of nowhere. You think you found them all, but you still have 13 hidden treasures left. I guess at least he keeps track of it. Do I have to go back? I have to go back to Twardowski again, don't I?
So, what do you think? Isn't our star adorable? She's so talented, too. Folks come to see her from afar.
Starbees? Oh, Starpiece! Nope, not familiar with them. So you came all this way out here to search for a star piece? It must be really important. This is the last place on land. If you can't find it here, the only place left is up. So, you want to go there? Huh? You're an open book. Okay, here's what you need to do. There's a secret passage to the sky at Bean Valley. But first, you must scale the cliff beyond the desert to get there. Since you're such a nice guy, I'll introduce you to someone that can help you. Paratroopas, I need you!
What was our flying time, troops? 8.52 seconds, Sergeant! Paratroopas, reporting for duty, ma'am. We're 0.52 seconds late. I hold myself personally accountable for the delay, ma'am.
Still as rigid as ever about your rules and regulations. No need to bother with the protocol around me, Sergeant. I've got a favor to ask of you.
Yes, ma'am. Anything we can do for a civilian?
This fellow here really wants to get to Bean Valley. Could you help him scale the cliff?
Understood, ma'am. The orders are, get mustache over the cliff. We will succeed. We will now deploy ourselves to the cliff at Land's End. Paratroopers, keep a tight formation. We have liftoff.
They're odd, but trustworthy. Good luck with your search. I hope you find your star.